If we have fish, why can't we be proud of our fish and use it more economically and be proud of it?
This is what we now call a crust, fish leather crust. In Kisumu, we have several filleting industries, fish filleting industries. They produce close to 150,000 metric tons of fish waste. 80% of this is actually fish skin. Initially, this fish skin used to be thrown.
When I put on the shoes made from fish leather, I put on the cap as well as the jacket, I feel happy, I feel very proud.